In 1937, a classic book was published called Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Not only did the title become one of the best-selling books in history, it came at the perfect time. Just as the nation was recovering from the Great Depression, people needed a boost to remind them that prosperity begins with a state of mind. As we fast forward to our modern economic challenges, the message rings true again. In keeping with the spirit, the foundation that bears his name began revising and updating these classic teachings for a modern era. The first release in 2009, Think and Grow Rich, 3 Feet from Gold, retold the story of R.U. Darby, the miner who gave up a mere 3 feet away from hitting treasure. Not only did the project sell over 64,000 copies, it was translated into 19 languages, won a major award, and hit nearly every bestseller list. The Foundation's follow-up project, Outwitting the Devil with Sharon Lecter, has stayed on top of the charts since its release and is destined to become one of the publisher's all-time greats, bringing us to the project at hand. Right now, the Napoleon Hill Foundation has been working behind closed doors on a project that is so large, so meaningful, that the wisdom is bursting from the seams. Its title, Stickability, where today's thought leaders share what it takes to persevere through our current challenging times. Throughout the pages, you will find original messages from people such as the inventor of the cell phone, Marty Cooper, to 3-time Olympic gold medalist, Leo O'Brien. You'll find inspirational insights from the creator of Chuck E. Cheese, as well as private thoughts from the co-founder of Apple, Steve Wozniak. Imagine hearing how the credit card magnetic strip was created by the inventor himself, and then be captivated by the mission of sending the first civilian into space by XPRIZE founder Peter Diamandis. Now here's a special surprise. In researching for this project, the Napoleon Hill Foundation stumbled across vintage interviews that have never seen the light of day. On an old reel-to-reel tape, Napoleon Hill, in his own words, shares the secret that he held close until his dying day, what he refers to as the 3 causes of failure. These wisdoms have never been published, never been read, and will be available for the first time in history throughout this program. Now, being the publisher, you have one question. How do we market and sell this book once it's completed? For starters, as part of our expected advance, we have retained one of the top literary marketing experts who has driven 71 of 71 titles he represents to the New York Times bestseller list and will do the same for us. In addition, both the Napoleon Hill Foundation and its contributors have agreed to market the work to their fan base and host a major event in Southern California, where we will release this project to the masses and invite press and media from around the globe. Now, here's where it gets exciting. Once the founder of one of the largest Christian databases heard about this project, their team offered to promote it to their entire list of over 70 million faith-based clients. This includes an email campaign, teleconference series, as well as direct access to over 100,000 congregations that are seeking this type of counsel that will literally inspire their followers to have faith and to hang on. Now, being a smart cookie such as yourself, you can realize any of these single items would make this project a success. Yet, by combining them all, we ensure it. Join us as we remind our people that through every adversity, every failure, and every heartache, carries with it the seed of an equivalent or greater benefit. Together, with your help, we will inspire the masses to adopt a single word philosophy that will literally transform lives. When things get tough, never give up. Never surrender. All we need is stickability.